Now on Cruising with E-Rider, we're going to talk to Mac about one unusual Pontiac. Mac, tell me about your Pontiac.
It's a 1977 Pontiac Can-Am. They originally was going to make 5,500 of them, one for each Pontiac dealership, and they broke the rear spoiler die.
Really?
At 1,377.
Really?
And so that's how they ended up 1,377.
1,377. Now, what makes the Can-Am unique from the other Pontiacs?
Well, it has the shaker hood like a Trans Am. Got the rear spoilers, got the slats in the upper windows, and they were all white.
Really?
They were all this color with the red and orange striping.
Well, now, did you buy it new or was it?
I'm the second owner of it.
Second owner of it.
I drove to Riverton, Wyoming to get it.
Really?
Yeah.
And you didn't mind 1 mile getting there, did you?
No, I bought a one-way ticket, hoping it would be what I thought
it
was going
to
be when
I
got there.
So now how long have you had it, Mac?
1994.
Oh, man, so you've had it a while, too.
Yeah.
Now, did you have to restore it or anything, or is this all original?
It's all original, never been restored.
Oh, that's fabulous, man.
So.
Now, do you get it out to many cruise-ins? Do you enjoy it?
Yeah, this one I get out to a few cruise-ins.
It's good, man. Now, one thing I noticed, is it kind of hard to get parts for? I imagine since there's only 1,377, like that scoop would be hard to get.
You can't get the scoop or the spoiler unless you buy the car that's deteriorated and you can get it off, just buy the whole car.
Now, do you have any spare parts? No, man. And when they're gone, they're gone, ain't they?
They're gone, they're gone.
Oh, that's a shame.
Yeah.
It's a beautiful car, man. I walked by it, I said, I have to talk to the guy that owns that Pontiac.
I appreciate it.
All right, Mac. If you see this Pontiac out on the road, you better pay attention because you won't see another one for a while. And keep cruising with E-Rider.